Hey there, welcome to Brainy, and today I've got a very interesting video for you. If any of you have been keeping track of CES 2017 and know what CES is, you would probably already know this, but this video is related to a very interesting development at CES over the past 24 hours. It seems Tesla has a new huge competitor, and that isn't brand new news. First off, if you're not familiar with Tesla, here's a quick rundown. Tesla is one of the largest leading companies in the electric car market. They produce some of the best electric vehicles around. Some of their works include the Tesla Model S and the Tesla Model X. The Model S, according to Tesla, is designed from the ground up to be the safest, most exhilarating sedan on the road, with unparalleled performance delivered through Tesla's unique all-electric powertrain. Model S accelerates from 0 to 60 miles per hour in as little as 2.5 seconds. Model S comes with autopilot capabilities designed to make your highway driving not only safer but stress-free. And the Model S has the same goal in mind. But what has this new competitor brought to the battlefield? Well, something really amazing actually. This new competitor is called Faraday Future. The mysterious Faraday Future has treated CES attendees to a demo of its FF91 electric car with self-driving capabilities, which it says is ready to take on Tesla in the next generation of road wars. The car's 140 kWh battery offers a range of 378 miles and can reach 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.39 seconds. It's packed with smart features so it can recognize who you are as you approach and adjust the driving position accordingly. But even though it appeared on stage in Las Vegas, the car won't be out until 2018. Although that's sad for many people who expected it to come out this year, the vehicle itself is a huge achievement. Faraday Future's first car, which has been teased for over a year, is an electric vehicle with autonomous driving capabilities that it claims outstrip those of Tesla. And in reality, I think a little bit of a rivalry between the two companies is good. It pushes each side to create more greater works. Some more FF91 features are that while its self-driving technology includes the ability to park once the driver has left the car, its owners can summon it to pick them up from a designated place using an app, dependent on local restrictions and autonomous vehicles. Having launched 2.5 years ago, the company has come under fire for failing to deliver on its ambitious promises. Its team of more than 1,000 employees includes former Tesla, Apple, Google, BMW, and NASA staff. I personally can't wait to see what the Faraday Future has in store and also what new creative works Tesla is working on. So thanks for watching. If you liked this video, learned anything new or want more, don't forget to hit the like button, leave a comment down below and subscribe for new content every single week. Also check out previous videos using the links provided in the description below and also get more information about Tesla and Faraday Future also using the links provided below. Once again, thanks for watching and I will be seeing you in the next video.